Hello everyone, this is Yadik Reddy. Welcome to my channel HVR Tutorials. If you are interested in learning more about automation testing with different programming languages and tools, please visit my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it right now and press the bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. The last video we discussed about tools available for inspecting Windows applications. So FlaUInspect is one of those tools. In this video, we'll discuss about installation of FlaUInspect. So to install FlaUInspect, we require Chocolaty as a prerequisite. Chocolaty is a package manager for Windows. So in this Chocolate package manager, we'll have different packages. So FlaUInspect is provided as a package inside Chocolaty package manager. So to download and install FlaUInspect, first we should install Chocolaty. So now we'll see how we can install Chocolaty. Open your Chrome browser, search for Chocolaty. So you can see Chocolaty, the package manager for Windows. Open this link and click on install. The installation of Chocolaty is done from the command prompt. So here is the command to install Chocolaty into your machine. So just click on this small icon. It will copy the command text, or you can manually copy this command text also. Copy the command text, open your command prompt. I will run command prompt as an administrator. So here I am pasting the copied text, copied command, press enter. So once the Chocolaty is successfully installed, you will get this message, that is Chocolaty is now ready. So once the Chocolaty is ready, you are ready to go and install FlaUInspect. So for installing FlaUInspect, we have a command. So this is the command that we need to use for installing FlaUInspect. So with this command, we can install the FlaUInspect. So I'm typing the command here, chaco space install space FlaUInspect, press enter. So here you can see it is installed in the packages. FlaUInspect is a package that is available under Chocolaty package manager. The FlaUInspect is successfully installed. So how we can open this FlaUInspect? There are two ways. One is you can open this FlaUInspect from the command prompt, and the second option is go to the Chocolaty installed location and you can find FlaUInspect application there. So you can double click on that application. So we'll see how we can launch FlaUInspect from the command prompt. It's so simple. Type this command FlaUInspect in your command prompt. Press enter. So you can see the FlaUInspect is open. So when the FlaUInspect application is opened, it will ask you to choose UIA version. So in the earlier videos, we have discussed about UI versions, that is UIA 2 and UIA 3. And you know when we need to go for UIA 2 and when we need to go for UIA 3. For now, I am selecting UIA 3. So it will open FlaUInspect tool for you. That's it. It's so simple, right? So now we'll see how we can launch FlaUInspect with application. So I'm going to close this. I'm opening my C drive. So here I have opened my C drive and I'll go to program data, then Chocolaty. Here you can find bin. So all the applications that are installed from Chocolaty package manager will be available under bin folder in Chocolaty. Here you can see FlaUInspect application. Just double click on that application. Here is your FlaUInspect UI. So what you can do is you can create a shortcut of this FlaUInspect application and you can paste it on your desktop. Just click on create shortcut. So it will ask a confirmation to copy on the desktop. I click yes and you can see FlaUInspect. So from next time, whenever you want to open FlaUInspect, just double click on that. It will open the application for you. So that's it, guys.
I hope you enjoyed this session. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.